For this one, you want to start with your inside hand in a forearm grip. So you can push. Outside hand is going to come up and over in a baseball grip so that you can pull. Leave enough room for your head to come back and forth. If you can't headbang to heavy metal in this area, you're going to have a bad time. We're going to step inside, pull up with our top hand, and have our outside knee meet us up there. Leave the inside leg back and straight. In motion, step inside, pull up, step downward.